Good morning, fam. I feel like I'm doing a musical. Like, this is a story all about how. Have you seen that? Now, this is a story all about how my life got turned upside down. Yeah, like that. No, I have a bracelet. It's a bracelet. Like, I made it. It's beautiful. It's a braid. I know how to braid because I taught myself. It's dumb. Okay. I also know how to bake. I'm gonna make all these kinds of cookies. Yeah, and yeah. I just brushed my teeth and they're beautiful. My hair's not though. Okay, I need a hat. I know exactly what to do. Three. You know what? Yeah, I need to get some. I need to get my hat on. I'll be right back. Actually, no. I'm gonna do a magic trick. I'm gonna get my hat on. Okay, got my hat on. I think I'm ready. Pretty sure I'm ready now. Get my earring in. I mean, halfway in. Earrings are a struggle. You either wear them or don't wear them. It's the decisions too, you know? How my life got flipped upside down. Now this is a story, y'all. I used to go like this, No, it goes like this. But like now it's psycho. This is the earring I was wearing. It's a little diamond. I'm gonna get my cross earrings in. I'm gonna go scavenge for those. And it's all bent. Why is that? Maybe it's because of soccer. Maybe football. Never know. Maybe some hockey involved. I play sports. May not look like it, but I do. Okay. Got everything. My earring in. I feel like this hat's about to fall off because it's way too big. Yeah, okay. Yeah, so later, I'm gonna make two videos. Fake store-bought slime versus fresh homemade slime. Because I got myself some clear glue yesterday. No, Friday. Yeah, Friday. And then after that video, I'm gonna bathe my cats. No, before, I'm gonna bathe my cats and then do that. Yeah. So I could change. Okay. Yeah. So otherwise, for today, I'm gonna get picked up by my mom in 5 hours. More like 6 hours. But in 6 hours, my mom's gonna come pick me up. I woke up like 2 hours ago. It's 12:08 right now. Comment down below if you think I'm pretty good at dancing. I don't know if we really like watch it. I would stab myself with an earring and it's sharp. Damn it. I just noticed it's sharp. Holy crap. Oh. This is children. Second, think when you think it's, oh, earring's gonna be so nice. Just think, just listen. This is what's gonna happen to your ear. Just wait. Stab. Second thoughts, you know? Yo, what if my YouTube channel was like famous and I didn't know it? But it isn't. And then once they get it in the right spot, they go kaplunk. And then there you go, you got an earring. Beautiful. Okay. Good bed. So I've gotten a lot of questions. My eyes are huge because my glasses. Okay. Got a lot of questions from a bunch of people and my foot. See, look, it says some questions right now. Okay, one of the questions were, boy or girl? Girl or boy? The questions. So, yeah, I'm a boy. Yeah, I get a lot of those questions. And another question was, are you dating? Yeah, I am. And I have to text to prove it, honey. My phone keeps changing, so this video is probably going to be really weird. Well, I have nothing else to say here. So, all I got to say is, oh, my beanie. Peace out. Oh, my ear. Oh, no, don't. All I gotta say is peace out, Caspains.